Another construction project is going on to cause headaches for drivers in Louisville. The westbound lanes of I-64 will be closed for 2 weeks between the Watterson interchange and Story Avenue. Crews will be repaving the highway, including in the Cochrane Tunnel. Again, this is only the westbound lanes. The work will start Friday night and take until Friday, June 16th.